He told us to get off his property.
Anything you can say about the charges being dismissed?
I'm not asking again.
And whistled into his home. That's Jesse Hughes, his wife Melissa, and caretakers Logan and Austin Flake, son of Senator Jeff Flake, got likely welcome news from County Attorney Bill Montgomery's office today. The animal cruelty charges have been dismissed.
My clients are disappointed. I mean, this is 6 months of aggravation, of disappointment, of pain and suffering. That's not over.
Not over because charges could be resubmitted. Montgomery's reasoning for dropping it now, though, he says the theory presented to a grand jury didn't take into account there were issues with the air conditioning unit. So he worries it could impact a decision from that jury. But Sheriff Joe Arpaio is optimistic, saying in part, matters raised by the plaintiff's defense attorney will ultimately result in the resubmittal of charges. But the Flakes attorneys say in part this case never should have been brought in the first place, and I have said since day one that this was a tragic accident.
Jesse and Melissa Hughes still face that count of fraud for lying to the dog owners that their pets initially ran away.
What we need to do next is sit down with investigators and experts and review the issues and questions that were raised by the defense motion and make sure that we know how to address that so that we can make a decision about whether and when to represent to a grand jury or possibly file charges through direct complaint in order to best address that if and when we were to present the case to a jury.